If you are getting a metabolic and hormonal procedure, then the weight that you can expect to lose is about 60 to 70% of your excess weight. Usually, patients lose 10% of their total weight in the first month. So if you're 200 pounds, for example, you lose 20 pounds in the first 3 to 4 weeks, and then 1 to 4 pounds after that per week, up to 6 to 9 months.